Hi guys, welcome back to my video. Today I am going to be drawing something. So let me get everything I need. We're doing cards, so yeah. We need this. We need pencils, and we need markers. So let's get started. But before we get started, click that subscribe button, hit the notification button, and turn and like the video.
Ooh. See his face. I didn't start it.
Let me show you all the sketches I've got. So here's one.
What do you think he's understanding?
This one, my marker, that's that. There's no other.
Second place!
Awesome! Let's get started. I love making videos, and today I should not make videos. It's the next competition! So excited. Let's get started. So first we're going to draw a heart. So I'm just going to draw a heart.
It's not that responsible for the fact that walls come down, so honesty comes out.
And then we're drawing a shrine. With the slit, so I'm going to add another baby shrine.
Might give you courage to say what it is that they may give you courage. Like you might be thinking it and want to ask it, but you don't want to start something, so you don't do it. It's not the person to ask, whatever. So you get a few drinks and you decide.
There's how to make a dress. And now we're going to trace out these lines with my favorite pens in the world. If I ran out of ink in these, I would drop my E and my number D. So let's do number three. Then we're going to do a bet. So we use half of the heart already. You don't sketch the inside. Oh, so it's okay if the lines don't actually match up, because that's really good to get these sketched. Okay, now let's erase all our sketch.
That's right.
changed about it. Because they love me.
And then it got worse, I guess, because she was a teenager. And then all of a sudden it got better. And then all of a sudden, since.
And now we're
right
going to do
Christmas,
some.
Or since right after Christmas, she's had
an attitude. Diamonds.
So, I guess it started the day I walked in the house and asked a question because I was supposed to be picking up the kids or something. Or I was taking the kids. I don't even remember. I wish I could remember the question. But I did not tell her anything. I asked a question and she went berserk.
I think I'm sorry, Lucy. Tommy,
and you said,
let's get started. I'm only going to do color a little bit. Surely we're just going to do the whole thing and then for the next part we're coloring. Okay. Because it takes 10 minutes.
But what she said was
I'm comfortable with her mother-in-law?
She.
Listen. Like, I'm the same way with her dad.
Still. So listen.
I gotta call. Not that I don't respect her.
The whole deal was. She left. She left. So that's the woman that happened. And then she went out of town and stayed with you for 2 days. And you and me went to Georgia with him. And then she came back and she said, just because you got mad at me over calling you a side, me calling you side with Paul. So I said I didn't side with Paul about nothing. Not what? Oh, you being Paul's big friend. So you're not being anybody's big friend. I'm not side with anybody.
Bye guys, come to back part 2.